Egypt is thriving under the rule of her new pharaohs, but it is time to look outward. Pharaoh Thutmose III is expanding the army and intends to use it to invade Canaan. For centuries, that land has been within the Egyptian sphere of influence, but now it must be added to the empire once and for all. The Canaanites think they can resist Egypt and have formed an alliance led by the kings of Kadesh and Megiddo. They are gathering a vast army, but the gods favor us. Commander, the pharaoh entrusts you with the first attacking division. Do not disappoint the pharaoh as he is watching your every move.
Alamas.
Thomas.
Alamas. Alamas.
Thomas.
Alamas.
Thomas.
Right, so this is the last mission in the Egyptian.
Zelkanta, 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 Zelkanta.
So I think we better get cracking on food.
Alamar, Kaisa. Alamar, Kaisa. Kaisa. Alama, Alama,
Aisa, Aisa.
Abadakan. Ike, Ike. Evil hearted, reckless.
Get a scout. I think you're best.
Broken? On this.
There's some gold. They're just defending the gold, I think.
Alamas.
On this.
I got the archery myself.
Bombus. Rogan? Bombus. Thomas.
Zelkanta.
Rogan?
Zelkanta.
Karai?
Alamas.
Zelkanta.
Okay, so I can build into this area as well. Alright, so have we got enough? Yes, we got enough for that. Take out the archer. Really, these guys really know how to throw their own units in the bus. I'll leave that for a moment.
on this.
Just on the well, loads of gold. We don't even need to go up here and take that. Don't need a scout, we just used a catapult for exploration here. Yeah, actually, I wonder, I think the scout's got. Catapult's got. Two can build a tower.
Bombus. Bombus.
Karai. Alamas. Aisa. Aisa.
Perfect shot that one. At least it's not on my own units. I always seem to get them. My own units. Let's get a priest. Iron Age first, I think. Well, I got, might as well use the scout line. See if scan. Let's see if there's a way to sneak in. Alright, I need to get to the Iron Age. I need food. Good, glorious food.
Bombus, Okema. Bombus, Okema. Bombus, Karai. Bombus.
Oh, I need. Uh oh. Mass attack here. Right, you can concentrate on the. Oh, no. Up here. I need 10 or 6
bombs.
Erectus.
Seems to be, if I build some towers there, that should be Since I've got lots of villages free. Should be... Really, the main thing here is you can just fight your way slowly up one. Turn these guys into more farmers. See if we take use these guys to take out the to that one.
I'm a record.
quite useful. It has its uses for when they get stuck like that. Just for it has it, not always the best thing. It's the same in Age of Empires too. They have a habit of killing your own units. Catapults and shit. Oh, now I'm stuck. Oh. Quick minute. I think it's just the way sometimes it gets stuck, the AI gets stuck trying to think of how to get around the just particular position. Gonna change to close up. Elephants. This should be.
Karai. Alamas. Alamas.
Alright, let's just put a stick it down center there. And
Bombus. Bombus. Karai. Bombus.
Gotta take a academy. Oh. Of thousands.
Way up.
I think it's
there, but we don't get any advantage, I think, of technologies. So I think Hippolytes are quite good. Main Caroli here's a chariot. It's really the main job here, your mission should you choose to accept it, is to take out the government center. Them, but I've still got to take out the government center wherever it is. Just up here, I reckon. I like the face. So, I'm more or less done here, really. Get our priests up there to help. Though by the time they get there, it'll be... They go about so slow, it takes years.
Somas. Alamas. Somas. Ibotare. Opema. Alamas. Alamas. Somas.
Yeah, it doesn't seem like there's any opening. Last words.
It is a glorious day for Pharaoh Thutmose III. All of Canaan has been added to the empire and Egypt has reached its greatest territorial extent. The scribes will write of this day and your exploits will be read for eternity. The Pharaoh will need your services again, however. These conquests have brought Egypt face to face with another empire which contests Egypt's claims to these lands. Prepare your battle chariot, as you may soon find yourself at war with the Hittites.
Interesting. Yeah, we know that the Hittites did the Battle of Canaan. So it must have been around the same time, because this is when the Egyptians reached their peak. Then I suppose the Hittites.
This from the northern plains.
Yes.
The stelae erected in Hat.
Then the Babylonians. The skirmish with Babylonians.
Muwatali.
Years later, they had another skirmish with the Egyptians. Ramesses the second. So yeah, it's interesting.
Egypt is thriving.
So it's interesting growth. So we've done that. So we work. Our next one will be Glory of the Greeks, I think, and then we'll go to Voice of the Babylonians, then Yomiyamoto, Empire of the Rising Sun, then we'll be done the Hittites. Probably supposed to be, well, this was generally only 3 levels.
The Mediterranean climate of the Peloponnese region.
So that's the campaign.